Millions of users adapt to new applications every day with no training, based on easily understood navigation, personalization, and intuitive visual design concepts. We believe your enterprise application should be the same. Applying the same concepts that have made internet applications and mobile devices successful, Oracle provides the PeopleSoft Fluid User Interface, or PeopleSoft Fluid UI. The PeopleSoft Fluid UI is more than a mobile platform, encompassing a completely responsive, device-independent design for desktops, tablets, and smartphones. It offers an advanced, contemporary user experience, utilizing the latest rendering technologies, including HTML5 and CSS3. The experience is consistent across all devices. The PeopleSoft Fluid UI offers all users a rich and easily understood means to interact with the PeopleSoft system. Because of the Fluid UI's ease of use, it not only serves existing users, but also engages new users across many roles, including the executive ranks. The PeopleSoft Fluid UI enables mobility on any device and is truly responsive. It recognizes the device form factor that you're using to access the PeopleSoft system and renders the layout that's optimized for it, as in this example of a tablet in landscape orientation. And when we change to a portrait orientation, notice how the left panel remains open, but it covers some of the content. We can switch categories, or we can tap the panel tab to close it. By tapping the panel tab on the left, we can view all of the content, similar to viewing the content on a desktop browser. Notice that the narrower the screen, the more the banner information is reduced. On a smartphone, the back button changes to an icon, and more buttons migrate to the Actions menu. Also notice that the left panel has been collapsed by default. Tapping the panel tab on the left opens it to view the navigation list of additional categories. Again, the PeopleSoft application dynamically adjusts the layout for the size of the device, while maintaining the same rich functional capabilities. Viewing the same Fluid application on a larger device, like a laptop or desktop, all of the elements reappear on the page. This responsiveness enables the PeopleSoft Fluid UI to deliver a native application experience on any mobile device, as well as a simple, intuitive desktop experience. Let's take a look at some Fluid UI concepts that simplify the PeopleSoft user experience, like homepages, tiles, search, notifications, the navbar, and personalization. After signing into the system, you'll arrive on a Fluid homepage that brings together information relevant to your specific role and greatly simplifies your experience. A single homepage may contain tiles from different PeopleSoft instances, enabling you to access any business functions needed across your PeopleSoft applications. For example, combining HR and financials content. And you can have multiple homepages for the different roles you perform. Also, you can easily create new homepages and publish them to users, groups of users, project teams, or specific roles. Tiles provide application content from PeopleSoft instances and other sources. Designed to be more than a navigation button on the homepage, a tile leverages the ability to display dynamic information from PeopleSoft components, tile wizard, pivot grids, and other information sources. A tile can be compared to a pagelet, previously delivered on PeopleSoft Classic homepages. At the top right, you'll see the navbar, or navigation bar, offering fast and intuitive navigation across PeopleSoft applications. It's always available as a dynamic window that slides out from the right side of the browser window wherever you are in the PeopleSoft system. The navbar includes recently used links, user favorites, as well as navigation tiles that bring you to the parts of the application that are most important to you. The navbar also includes the navigator tile for navigating the entire PeopleSoft menu. Personalize the navbar easily. Arrange the tiles the way that you'd like and search for and add new tiles. As you work in the PeopleSoft system, you can add new application pages to the navbar, to your favorites, and to your homepages. The push notification framework reflects notifications from all PeopleSoft applications in your environment. It shows the number of new items that need your attention and enables you to view and act on those items using the notification window. For example, managers can be informed if there are tasks like approvals that require their immediate attention. Now, let's have a look at the notifications. Actionable notifications appear on the Actions tab. Informational alerts on the Alerts tab. New notifications are highlighted by a dot in the left margin. You might be familiar with using search as a means of locating information. PeopleSoft Search allows you to search on customers, invoices, vendors, jobs, or most any object in the system, including both structured and unstructured data. In this case, let's search for an employee using global search. You can select a specific category or search across all categories. Your search results are governed by PeopleSoft security. This means you only have access to information you are allowed to access. You can filter the results to more easily locate the item you seek. Select related actions. The actions you can take are also determined by your role and the security applied. Of course, you can navigate directly to the transaction data from the search results. The Fluid user interface is highly personalizable by end users. This allows you to see and use the PeopleSoft system in the way that suits you best. Let's review some of the personalization options available to you. It's easy to add transactions to your home pages. Just select Personalize Homepage from the Actions menu. From your home pages, you can add tiles, remove tiles, rearrange them, and copy or move them to other home pages. You can even create your own personal home pages that only you can use. Personalizations apply only to the user making the change, so each user can apply their own personalizations and preferences. Let's change the order of tiles on this home page. Then, let's create a personal home page. You can add tiles to personalize your home page. The phone icon indicates a tile that will be displayed on the home page when the PeopleSoft system is accessed from a smartphone. Once you save, the changes can be seen on your home page. You're not limited to a single home page. If you have three roles, manager, employee, and workforce administrator, each would have its own home page with corresponding tiles. To move between home pages, simply swipe across the screen on your mobile device, or use the drop-down selector at the center top in the banner. Let's look at work from the perspective of different roles. The PeopleSoft Fluid UI is designed for multiple user types, including casual self-service users, operational power users, and executive decision makers. For example, using the employee self-service homepage, an employee can perform many self-service actions, creating time card entries, entering expenses, maintaining personal information, and more. On the manager self-service homepage, managers can perform activities such as viewing team members, reviewing team performance, viewing team time, reviewing open jobs, and managing approval requests. The Fluid UI offers guided processes for common tasks across many roles. For managers, guided processes are particularly useful for common personnel actions. Let's take a look at promoting an employee. Certain components are configured with embedded analytics, utilizing PeopleSoft pivot grids and simplified analytics. Pivot grids use real-time operational data that allows you to know the current state of the information you're tracking. For example, as a manager, you can view your team performance to compa ratio and filter that information using different data elements, such as department, location, or job code. Before selecting the employee to promote, you can review the performance of all team members. Related actions allow you to take action directly from the pivot grid data. You can select which steps are appropriate for this promotion. An instance of the guided process is immediately created, guiding you through the required changes. In this case, a new job title and a change in salary. You can group additional analytics and transactions on Fluid dashboards, which are delivered with key performance indicators and decision support for specific roles or activities. For line of business functions, homepages are built around specific roles in the enterprise, such as a workforce administrator or project manager. These homepages provide you with key transactions, alerts, and pivot grids so that you have key operational data at your fingertips wherever you are. In other cases, these homepages aggregate both Fluid and Classic transactions that are relevant to a specific role. Many PeopleSoft processes include both Fluid and Classic pages. To provide a consistent appearance across the PeopleSoft environment, the Classic Plus style sheet is applied to many Classic pages, rendering them with a Fluid-like appearance. For Fluid, Classic, and Classic Plus, Fluid navigation is used, so navigation is consistent across your PeopleSoft applications. In addition, PeopleTools provides branding macros that allow you to create your own branding themes that mirror the look of your enterprise. This enables you to specify colors, logos, and other UI elements that reflect your organization's brand. See the description of this video for a link to the PeopleSoft Spotlight series, Branding Fluid Applications video. PeopleSoft integrates with technologies that extend the value of your PeopleSoft system and data. Let's take a look at two examples. First, PeopleSoft offers a rich portfolio of analytic options, and now the Fluid UI supports the inclusion of Kibana analytics within a PeopleSoft system. Kibana is a powerful, high-performing analytic tool that greatly expands analytic possibilities for customers. For more information on Kibana and its use within a PeopleSoft system, see the analytics page on peoplesoftinfo.com. A link to this analytics page is included in the description for this video. Second, the PeopleSoft UI now also supports using chatbots, which provide a conversational interface, making interaction with PeopleSoft applications easier and more natural. Users can tell the system what they want to do rather than having to navigate in search of a transaction. For more information on chatbots and how they are used within PeopleSoft applications, see the PeopleSoft chatbot page on peoplesoftinfo.com. A link to this PeopleSoft chatbot page is included in the description of this video. Using the PeopleSoft Fluid UI, you're always connected and can conduct business from your desktop, tablet, or phone. You can perform a variety of role-based tasks as an employee, manager, or executive. You can even initiate a process on one device and then finish it later on another. Many customers have already adopted the Fluid UI with great success. Fluid is the PeopleSoft user interface of the present and future. Customers have reported improved ease of use, reduced training and support costs, improved user efficiency, and more. See our customer success stories on the PeopleSoft Innovators page on peoplesoftinfo.com. A link to this PeopleSoft Innovators page is included in the description for this video. For more information on the Fluid UI and to learn about PeopleSoft's portfolio of applications using Fluid as well as the latest features and capabilities, visit the PeopleSoft User Interface page. A link to this PeopleSoft User Interface page is also included in the description for this video.